I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
Right here, this watch, over a half a million. Why we can't be? I broke the YouTube. I'm at 5 million views in 1 hour. Y'all can't even get 100,000 views. Listen, listen. We can't beef. There's no beef. I'm the king. Y'all know this. Listen. You know the legendary shit that I be talking about? You know why people so mad? Because they thought it was over for me. They counting me out. Oh, yo, you ratted. It's over for you. Y'all could never cooperate with the government and come back. Y'all could never do that. I'm a living legend at the age of 24 years old. You hear me? Look at these rooms. 1.6 million. Shout out to Tory. Shout out to Drake. Stop playing. Look at this. 1.6 million. We can't beef. Me and y'all not the same. King of wit. Why I keep hearing King of New York, King of New York? Y'all not the King of New York. Look at the numbers.
Oh, well, he's winning right now, yo.
Yo, how y'all let that kid rap, right? How y'all let him rap and come home to beat, still get more numbers than us, break all the records? Why y'all let, y'all can't stand it or something? Y'all can't stand it. Y'all can't. Listen, you live your whole life, right? You live your whole life trying to be a real nigga. And this is me. This is real Danny shit. Fuck 6ix9ine, right? This is some Danny Hernandez shit. You live your whole life trying to be a real nigga, trying to be a stand-up, tall, loyal, sit on a kid like me to be like, yo, fuck that, he's a rat. He's... To then a rat like me to come home and still do more numbers than me, I would be mad. You have every reason to be mad. Every reason. Doing more numbers than you, I would be mad too. My fans, because you know what? It wasn't worth it. It wasn't. And I'm gonna tell you what. If there is a street code, right? If there is a street code and there's something cool, so they don't deserve it. My family, my mother, my family don't deserve that.
Robots must ask King Bush, who says Benjamin 13 today, we're playing. So, Spur Dorman! Time I got, I got something to do real quick. If you don't like this watch right here, you little boy to me. Sit down, King Tong. If you don't like this watch right here, I kiss you before, you little boy to me. I'll be back, guys.
Come on, lady. Stop it.
Oh gosh, back with another bang after bang after banger, cause your boy playing some Spider-Man. Time out, guys. You have to say a few words. Wait, I gotta fix my settings up. Audio. Sunset listening mode.
Alright, get out of the car right now.
Keep your hands up.
Keep your hands up, like you're on the ground. You're on the ground right now.
Dang it, I touched on my thing.
Get on the ground, man. Get on the ground. Right now.
Speech mode. Bro. You got something to say, guys, so. I gotta fix something up real quick. Y'all about to hear what he has to say, so.
Never. Stop playing. Look at this. 1.6 million. We can't beat. Me and y'all not the same. King of wit. Why I keep hearing King of New York, King of New York? Y'all not the Kings of New York. Look at the numbers. Oh,
winning right now, yo.
Yo, how y'all let that kid rap, right? How y'all let him rap and come home to beat, still get more numbers than us, break all the records? Why y'all let, y'all can't stand it or something? Y'all can't stand it. Y'all can't. Listen, you live your whole life, right? You live your whole life trying to be a real nigga. And this is me. This is real Danny shit. Fuck 6ix9ine, right? This is some Daniel Hernandez shit. You live your whole life trying to be a real nigga, trying to be a stand-up, tall, loyal. Put on a kid like me to be like, yo, fuck that. He's a rat. He's a rat. He's a rat. He's a rat. To be like, yo, he ratted. To then a rat like me to come home and still do more numbers than you, I would be mad too. I would be mad too. If a rat came home and did more numbers than me, I would be mad too. I would. I promise you I would be mad. If a rat came home to like the way I came home and did more numbers than me, I would be mad. You have every reason to be mad. Every reason. Because no matter how much dirt y'all throw in my name, no matter, and I've seen everything. Everybody want to be quiet now. For 2 years, y'all made fun of me. Y'all done made memes of me. Y'all done threw my name in the dirt, yo, rat bitch, fucking. Y'all didn't go through what I went through, and I still came home, and I'm a legend at the age of 24 years old because I came home, and a rat is doing more numbers than you. I would be mad, too. I wouldn't be able to sleep at night. A real nigga wouldn't be able to sleep at night. I would go home sleeping like, why is this kid doing better than me? I wouldn't be able to sleep. I don't blame you, nigga. I don't blame you. I would be mad too. I would be mad. If a nigga ratting and I spend my whole life trying to be a real nigga, I'd be mad too. I'm sorry.
Now guys, you heard what he, you know guys, you heard what Dr. Osborne said. So guys, is that Dr. Osborne right or is he wrong? Cause Dr. Osborne, that boy was speaking some facts right there. Let's see what they got, what is going on now. What do you mean? Oh, let's go! Come here, boy! Get out, MJ! Ooh, come here, boy! Dang, that is crazy. The whole city, the half of the city blowed up. Oh. There was Dr. Osborne and the cop. Moms and dad talking, speaking facts, or they were just capping. Comment in the comment section down below.
Moms! Moms, are you okay? Peter! Moms! Are you okay, baby girl? Peter, come on, baby boy, Peter, wake up, Rudy, wake up.
Dang, God, rapping to Peter. Did his mom blow his booty up or whoop him? That's crazy, what happened to Peter? Yeah, about that, he dead. That's my boy Miles has something to say. Your boy Miles has something to say. Y'all need to listen to this. This is really important to me. This is really important. Y'all need to hear this. This is something y'all need to learn about. Before I walk away, I want to say something to y'all. Time out real quick.
Now we can do this the easy way or we can do it the hard way. The choice is yours.
Well, I don't think you and I will be doing anything any kind of way.
Okay, I see you choosing the hard way.
Okay, cut. This isn't working.
Someone get this guy out.
Now guys, what did Ma say? Was it important to y'all or was it not important? Because that was really important. You speaking facts. Alright, so let's go find that mom. Yo, Peter Parker, wake up. Because I can't do this myself. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even Spider-Man. I don't even got my powers yet. Mom, I got this. I'm sorry, Mom, but I'm too weak to lift this up. I'm too weak, Mom. This is the power of John Cena! Oh, I'm broken. That's how strong I am. So if you don't watch your mouth. The power of John Cena. The power of Enzo Morales. We got this. The Enzo Morales doesn't have enough power. The power of Enzo and John Cena at the same time. Let's go. We got this. That was the power of John Cena and Enzo Morales at the same time. Guys, yeah, I know y'all like them powers. Lay down. Bye-bye, you okay? Bye, Mom. See you later. And I'm coming back. I have some business in Halo, which is called finding my dad. No, I don't want to stay there. No, please. Dad's not alive. He's dead. He got killed by me. I killed your dad, so your dad's not alive. You see why the chair's broken? Because I folded your dad through all them chairs. Alright, boy. I told it to dad, swag no more. Dang, that boy got folded. Heck nah. Tripping. No. Mouse. Folded him. I can't help him. This man's literally watching every move. Oh. dang, Miles, you can't fight for nothing. Like, sit down, kid. Martin Lee smells like PP. That's that. He got folded. He got folded. I folded him through all the tables and chairs. He dead, he long gone, he ain't waking up. I got four things for you too. Please don't copyright me, please. Baby boy, name you too. Don't copyright me, please. Miles' dad just died. It's really crazy, bro. I don't understand. His Miles' dad didn't deserve this. Well, you know what he deserved it to happen to him? To get a good dub. That boy, this is the last name. Yes, because my dad died. So. No, I didn't want to say none of that. No, I was never. I was going to say none of that. That boy tripping. He lucky I don't want him over. Kill him! Like, I'm just saying, that's the best idea that I got. Kill that little boy. Then, pull his booty up, then spank it, and then whoop it, and eat it. I mean, I didn't say that, you knew. Spank it, eat it, kill it, pump it up. Dang, that's crazy. Now where it goes to? Nobody. It really didn't. It went to him, but he died. Look at the book for having on Martin Lee. Well, that's just Jimmy. Stupid bird.
I talked to the detective about questions.
Well, man, at least I can run up walls and save people. What you do? Nothing. So shut your...
Don't forget to mention that. Shut your stupid stuff up, you dork.
She pulled no boys. That's why she don't even pull... Spider-Man, now. You pull no boys, girl. Not a single boy. What's that one? Oh guys, the bathroom is gonna be doing a live event. It's gonna be Minecraft, Minecraft live event. I'll play the Scar with booty flakes. Calling the wrong person because I don't care. You're a bot in Spider-Man. Bro,
I'll beat you up, nigga.
Yo, if you don't stop, bro, I'm not playing. I'm not even joking.
I thought you was gonna phone me later, so I gotta fold you.
Yeah, oh my god, they got folded.
Yeah, we got folded.
Yeah, all
right. Can we still ain't
do nothing. I'm over. Worrying about the game, I'm not worrying about you right now.
That's what I'm saying. You on your grind, right?
No. And later I'm gonna be on my folding system.
Two hot dog buns. The hot dog rolls on.
I didn't say he had to go to the store.
Go ahead. Who are you, Peter Parker?
Come on, why don't you be on this side, though? Finally. It's mad annoying.
That's a lot of units. Back up on
me, bro. I'm probably watching me fold you. I fold you once, I'll fold you twice. Okay, how tall you are, I'll still beat you up.
Get out. Put your hands up. Now get on the ground. Get on the ground.